Let's restart this educational technology video project next on the EdTech vlog. Hi, my name is Dr. Matt Harris, and I'm an international educational technology consultant based in Asia. Pretty cool, right? So what I get to do is I get to go around and help international educational bodies, students, teachers, schools, ministries of education, even companies doing ed tech work, use technology successfully, be it in their own companies or schools, planning, strategy, training, all sorts of stuff. I dabble in digital citizenship. I dabble in strategy. I dabble in a number of areas all around technology for learning, which is super exciting because I think, as many of you know, the world is growing in the space of educational technology, learning technology, instructional technology. I mean, whatever you call it, we really are growing and moving forward in just really exciting ways. And so it's awesome to be a part of that. And I do that for a living. Part of my work is to connect with people and do conference presentations and just have chats with folks on really every continent. Although I got to tell you that I haven't done a ton in Antarctica. A little bit, but not much. And so what I try and do is share some of the things that I find. So I'll share things through Twitter. I'll write blogs. I'll have conversations and trainings, all sorts of things. And what we're going to do with this vlog as we reboot it from a previous version is we're going to talk about those super interesting things that are happening in EdTech. I'll talk about certain events that I can go to, people that I talk to. Maybe we'll do an interview here and there. I mean, who knows? If you've got suggestions and you'd like me to talk about things on the vlog, please tell me. Send me a note. Happy to chat about just about anything. The idea is we're trying to create a conversation, you know, things, really interesting things around EdTech through this wonderful medium of video where we can share about specific topics and go into depth while making it available to anybody, any place, any time. So this is really for you more than it's for me. It's not really a chronicle of what I do on a daily basis, which, you know, that's a different cam thing. Don't worry about that. It's more about what are the really interesting things that are happening in technology. So I'm hoping over the next few months, weeks, whatever, that you'll join, subscribe to the page, and we can talk more about what's happening in educational technology that's affecting you. If you're an educator or a student, maybe you're a school trying to build up a new program, maybe you're just curious about getting into this, perhaps you're a VC funder, maybe you're just interested about a tool, I don't know. Send me your ideas and we'll put it on online here, we'll do some more interesting videos, and we'll just have fun with this. So anyway, thanks for joining, thanks for checking out the EdTech vlog. Do me a favor and subscribe down here at the bottom. And then follow me on Twitter. My hashtag is @MattHarrisEdd, where I'll share some other resources that I don't get a chance to talk about here. And let's just start the conversation. Thanks for joining.